What's up, everybody? It's Morphin Time. It's the prototype here, bringing you some Power Rangers Legacy Wars gameplay today. And today, we are used Psycho Green. And, I mean, he was a lot of fun. He's still a pretty solid character to use. I tried with this assist combo. I don't think Connor is the best for him. I mean, someone else... You can definitely run something else, because I didn't find Connor went into one of his breakers. The palm? Which one is it? Yeah, Helmbreaker. It has like no range whatsoever. So Connor did not work when you went into that. But other than that, I mean, Connor worked for a Sadistic Strike and Purging Storm. Yeah, this character was a lot of fun, and let's get into the video. Alright, so the first match we won here was against Trink. Not a bad Trink team whatsoever. I always forget that Trent's defense has such a big range to it. This is me trying to figure out that palm. Like, look how far that defense like goes. It's crazy. Yeah, that breaker palm is nothing. That attack is still really good. Need to boost up his skill tree a bit more. Couldn't get the strike out there. This game was so buggy today that I literally almost deleted it. I will not even lie. It had me on the next level of frustration. Unfortunately, that did not work out for me. Scorpion is doing a lot of damage to me. That's the best thing about that attack. You can just shoot it in someone's face because it's pretty quick. And it does that like little bit of stun. This guy almost had me. He's so close. But like I said, that usually shoves him back and then you get a stun afterward. The attack's pretty good. And then we won against a Ranger Slayer. Didn't have any defense, so I was just spamming every strike I could. That Ziggy assist is a lot better than what I give it credit for. She had to use a breaker there, she would have had me. That's the thing, if you use that, you're gonna have to use a breaker. Like, that is such a good attack. I thought I had enough ability to cancel into the breaker there, that's why I did that. He finally does the right thing, uses a breaker on me after the heckle corrupt. I'm like, oh, Connor. No range on it whatsoever, like it's... just like, put down an aggressive high five. For some reason I thought that went a little bit further. I feel like it does sometimes when it's against me, but it's probably lag. Finally doing the right moves here, right combination of stuff. So okay. She forgot the range, as I often do. And we finished it off with a little breaker there. I'll show this loss to Antonio. Because I lost because I couldn't get my strike cancel off. It was stuff like this that was happening to me that just really had me annoyed. So I should have beat this guy. 10,000%. I also learned that Psycho Green is really good against Antonio. Use the Solarix here just because I have a zero shield. Might as well get the Connor for the setups. I thought Connor felt like it was extra slow in this match. I tried to race over there, but I don't know how people get away with that. When I use Antonio, I cannot get to the other side of the screen to do that. People chase me down immediately. I'm like, come on, dude. Use your strikes. I know you want to. Still baiting out a strike or defense attack. Hits me with that. It's okay, this attack has pretty good range and is quick. Unfortunately, he had the shield there. I thought I was going to be able to keep the juggle going. We avoid it again, just barely. Do the juggle now. Like, now he's got to try something. I'm wasting my shield, so I got the breaker there. I go in for the strike cancel, and it doesn't let me. And he shields. And that's how he wins. I can't get over in shooting time. It would not let me cancel. I had the full setup to win. Very, very infuriating. Alright, now we go against 2017 Trini. Who I don't even think I really used in this game. I think I used her in the raids and did not like the way she worked. Did not like the setup. Dashed in to get that palm to work. Couldn't shield. I was like, okay, this game's really being annoying right now. Get the nice little juggle here. Solarix, and then we're gonna go right into our Seething Slash. For some reason, zero shield wouldn't work there. She gets a crit right here, man. Woo! We did big damage. Got me a little nervous. Gonna get a little stun off. Went right to the breaker. Just find it pretty hard to build up the strike sometimes. And completely mistimed that. Couldn't shield there, but that's pretty quick, and I was dashing in. And we finish it off with Connor. Like, he's good for that, but you could do the same thing with Kia and stuff. It's really weird what I'd have to run. Then we went against a TJ. I'm just wasting that shield. He overcommits. I'm trying to make him do weird stuff like that with TJ. Try not to get myself too backed in the corner. Also mistimed that one. I don't know what was my timing today. I just could not get it right. A nice little strike here. Decent hit with the breaker. I know I should be a bit more patient with Cycle Green, getting way more damage with those, with the strikes, but never thinks on it. Kind of like first time really using them. I'm like, come on, come out here. Get the shield, get the breaker finish. And then the last match we'll show is against this guy. He was using Shadow Ranger. Surprised I won this one because it was really laggy. But it must have been a bit laggy in my favor. Like, look how slow my defense came out. I could have kept the juggle there, but I wanted to strike cancel into this, but it did not work out, obviously. We get the strike out. I thought maybe it would pull him in, but it was a no-go. We get some big combo there. I don't know why I tried that. I think I misclicked there and wanted to hit the zero shield. Right into the palm. Yep. Boom. Couldn't dash. Couldn't do anything there. It's like the frame froze me after he did that little special thing. let me finish it off. Yeah, Psycho Green was fun. I will say I wasn't huge on Connor being with him. Outside of, you know, Connor does set up Seething Slash and Purging Storm really well. And he sets up Sadistic Strike good too, but I wasn't huge on that combo. There's definitely something better you can do. And yeah, that'll bring an end to today's video. If you use Psycho Green, let me know what assists you use. I don't think I'd jump off the Solarix. I feel like that's a perfect fit for him. But yeah, who besides Connor would you use? And if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, as it will help me out. And if you're watching more videos on this channel and you're enjoying them, please hit subscribe, as that will also really help me out. Okay, see you next time. We'll be right back.